Come to think
Could
of
it
it,
be, Guardian?
what's a good arc heavy weapon that is legendary?
The saw?
Could be the saw, or
I'm gonna be using some.
I can use my interference 4-6 with full court.
Fallen on Europa will be
Yeah.
better.
Actually, yo, I wonder how,
I may have misjudged
if
things.
that 10% damage boost make the sword better. The one that can
What do you mean?
throw the arc bolts.
Oh yeah.
Oh wait, but
You
that's
cannot
not
leave Europa.
leveled up. It's
You
still at
must begin
1050,
to
even
think.
though we're doing strikes. I don't want to do that though. Okay. I'm
The
good.
city will remember this for generations to come.
According to this, both my guns are B minuses. Or D minuses, hold on.
Huh?
On Europa won't let up.
According to
Must hide them.
Light.dg,
Yeah.
my guns are D minuses,
Yikes.
I may have misjudged things.
but my in theory, my gun could be a B minus or something like that, I don't know. Either one.
Start looking at my loadout now.
Send for a rock jalop. I want a status report.
GG.
What did I put on armor piercing rounds go to a C minus?
Is that underneath
Moments
the
end
gun
moment
roll
firing
though?
line. Did search the gun.
Okay.
Then below
I
the
believe so.
community average roll, it will tell you your rolls. If you're logged in.
No matter where we
Obviously.
go.
Have to be such a long name.
Just type in saw.
Seventh Seraph Officer Revolver?
We just type in saw though, that would come up.
So, Feeding Frenzy, Threat Detector, or like the God Roll. How? How? Four times the charm and high impact reserve is good for PvE with an extended mag. I don't have. Oh shoot, you can get timed payload on this thing.
On what?
On the 7th Seraph hand cannon.
Well, if you're ready, I'm gonna queue us up.
Yeah.
Okay. Launch.
Hello.
I was so loud.
That was really loud.
I don't know why. Solar damage, final blows.
I'm not logged in.
I don't have solar. I'm gonna use this LMG for now, I guess. Hello.
Oh, mine is a D, apparently.
Yeah, this is okay. He's a bit sick.
Got the Rona.
No. It's called weird Wi-Fi. It's a new disease.
Where to fight?
Guardian, high forces are lashing out from a cosmodrome led by a disgraced wizard named Nabota.
All right, if you see
Disgraced.
a champion, point him out. I can finish him.
Nowhere one
to the light.
spawns.
Now the brute
And there's two in the
wants
next room up
revenge.
here, so in
She'll
the
be
very first
desperate
room.
to prove herself.
Is Stu behind me?
No.
That desperation
Okay.
makes her dangerous, but also
Oh, that
reckless.
was quick.
Alright.
Eliminate her before she regains her footing. Lots of movement here. Be ready for anything.
guy weak. No, someone else killed me. Hold on the sword.
Does that not count for you?
I need to get a final hit with stasis
damage. Okay.
But finishers count if you use specific finishers. So.
Another one up in this staircase.
Yeah.
Oh, you're the dead one. Something. I was just gonna not revive if it was dealing. He's probably gonna kill it, like, right now. Yeah, he's fighting it.
I'm gonna wait.
He's gonna die.
I got it, I think. Let me track that, actually. I got one, yeah.
There's gonna be another one up here.
Yeah. Yeah. Raiding party ahead. Don't seem thrilled about Mavoki's presence. That goddamn glitch. Unless I proc it, I don't know if I proc it or not.
Why are you still shielded? You're like a mile away from me.
He's killing it. I hate it, dude.
I mean, we can do the 1050 ones and I can just whittle them down.
If you want to do that, we can go to the Lost Sector and do it there.
Well, you had to do it in this way.
Lost Sectors spawn champions inside this Nightfalls.
Hmm. I did not know that.
Yep. I was gonna do that before, but I don't think I'm gonna do enough damage because it's 1250. Hmm. So. Maybe we can give that a try. I'll just get my other stuff right now. I need 100 solar kills, so I'm using my stupid LMG.
Which one?
I can get this guy right here. The new LMG.
Yeah.
The DLC.
Let me just throw on, like, the Zenith Gauge.
I have to file Strike on.
Oh, yeah.
Load combatants defeated. I mean, I can get that in my ult. What are the modifiers?
Make your life
suck. I checked, but I'm dead.
Alright, so we got empathy, enhanced radar, takes increased damage from melee, extra shields, incoming arc, damage, and environmental damage increase. And let's do arc damage.
I can finish this guy, don't you dare. He's not hurt enough, are you kidding me? Oh, thank god. No, he's dead.
You just do what I need. Fuck.
Reading dense hive signatures in a facility up ahead.
I'm so bad right now.
Like it's the field of view.
It must be it.
It must be it.
Hey, get in there. No, I couldn't finish him yet.
I knew there was nothing there, it's just like I wanted to shoot it.
Oh yeah, no, it's like a A disease.
It is a disease. Four mind cells are a disease. It's like sickle cell. But for Russians.
I can see it. I'm gonna ult behind Omnigal.
Okay. You can just do all this again. They're gonna still not as well, so.
Yeah, I think I got a bunch of them, so.
Hopefully it counted, because I know that can be finicky.
Do I have Wellsprung or field prep with this gun? It's field prep, okay.
And I know it's a completely different boss, like a completely different hive wizard, but I still say Omnigal.
Probably Omnigal. Yeah, I think everyone does. Unless you're like Soldier.
It's not Omnigal, it's a joke.
I'm not all behind here, a lot of ad spawn, so.
Hi.
Good job, boys.
Go up the hill halfway, and then there should be like a little puddle of them to the right.
I spawned a bunch right here, too.
Yeah, but more spawn up here.
Ah, no! No! No!
Are you okay? Well, I got a bunch of thrall kills. Into him. I only got four super frontal blows, huh?
Okay, I was saying to myself, what cloak is this man wearing? It has like a blue light on the back of it, but it's actually the helmet that he's wearing clipping through the cloak.
Ah, I see. I'm gonna murder the guy, isn't he?
I helped him. Wow. Finished it!
I'm only at two.
Yeah, it is unstoppable.
I'm going. Ah!
I forget to make a break.
Oh my god, dude.
You're both dead.
There's like nine of what's it called over there? Just pelting. I think you missed.
I didn't, though, that's the thing, because it's still staggered.
Yeah.
Alright, well, now you just have a chance to get all these guys again.
Yeah, okay then. No, I don't have my, what's it called? What does it mean for the finisher?
Yeah, for the finisher.
I need the alt 90 guys, and then I got four out of my ult. It's amazing how, like, trash the ult is.
Well, I mean, the thing is, you're killing them with shatter damage, not with your super.
Yeah, I know, but it doesn't do... My super doesn't do damage. It just makes crystals. Yeah.
So anytime you need to get shatter kills, it's god tier. But if you need to get super kills, yeah. It's stretch tier. Energy signature.
That's her. That's Nevota. That's Nevota.
There you go. Go get that knife. Boy's dead.
He has a shield.
I don't have the ability to break it.
Neither do I.
Let's freeze him. There you go.
I'm gonna die. Is he ready to be finished?
Yes. Go. He's frozen.
Can you just extend her? Get her out of here?
No. That's why I typically just run straight to the end, because it despawns her. And then you only have to kill like 5 ads, but since we're doing something for you, I don't see why I would do that.
So you said to rapid fire after you proc the cloud?
Well, you hit two shots and then rapid fire.
But does a proc more cloud when you do it? Or like what happens?
It procs the cloud with like every shot afterward.
Okay.
Whereas if you do it too quick right off the bat, you'll miss out on two.
Okay.
But I mean, really, you don't really care. You know, but...
No. Dude, this guy now, okay, he's dead.
He's goddamn nice.
Did our boy hit him?
Yeah.
That dude got melted. How's that knight alive?
I just missed.
I miss your face. Never mind. Okay.
Get him.
You do it.
I don't know if I got him or not. I'm at 4/10. Yeah, I got him.
Nice. There's gonna be a unstoppable that spawns after first damage phase. Mm-hmm. By damage phase, I don't
here. When do you think is the most adds?
Huh?
What do you think the most adds are here?
When that's all
leveled up. Okay.
Not this one.
Not V's okay. Roll, yeah, I know. When she goes back down low.
Yeah. Actually, the one right before she goes back down low, I think.
I'll keep an eye out. You stop hiding? I have a sniper. Bro. She moved out. It's weird because they just move right out of the range. Right?
Yeah.
In theory, something might do more damage, but like in practice, it's like it feels like it's trash. Me.
I mean, we are using it on a very mobile boss. That's why it sucks.
Yeah. Ouch.
Do you need any super energy or do you good?
I'm full. Now I can do the stuff in strikes, like the other kills and everything. Mm-hmm. I can do the stuff in strikes, like all the kills and everything,
yeah.
But champions will spawn in strikes, so I gotta do that inside the nightfall.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm used to it. We can just do a wall sector,
yeah.
I guess, after this. I do want to get my powerful from this at some point.
I don't know what loadout I should use. I mean, I could just rock my beach. Sword on or something. I don't want to do the light attacks.
From this goddamn glitch.
That would be, oh my god, I was really hoping. I shot the Warmind with the Cloud Strike and I was just hoping that everything would explode into like a lightning storm.
How are none of those headshots? Thank you, Emphasis.
I missed and did 20,000 damage with that grenade launcher shot.
I got 10% of my final blue kills in my super.
Nice.
Popped it twice.
We're happy to send the message, Commander.
I see a spark, you Guardian. Make sure you keep it safe. Don't let it get to your
head. I'm seeing a spark in you, Guardian.
This is the beginning of the story. Weekly planning and grand sleds.
You do be doing it though.
You get two more weekly cannon grams by winning a Gambit game and winning a Crucible.
We can do Gambit. I just want to get this
done. Yeah. No, I'm just saying so that, you know, you can level up a little bit quicker.
Do we get a charge, by the way, for our
thing? You get 33% for the completion of the strike.
Okay.
But every, like, powerful enemy you kill gives you a certain amount of percent. So if we go into a Lost Sector, every time we kill, like, either the Lost Sector boss or a champion, it'll give us more percent.
Plus, doing patrols and defeating combatants with the rifle class weapons would also give us percentage.
Oh, look at that.
So we could just like walk around and do patrols if we needed to.
I didn't even know that.
Why it helps to read.
Listen, I'm a gamer, not a reader. I like the ornament for the Cloud Strike. That's the only good ornament this season, I think.
Are you seeing this?
Hmm.
The Eye of Tomorrow ornament.
Oh yeah, the one that—it's horrible.
It's fantastic.
You would say that.
Look at those stupid eyeballs.
Well, that's just what the gun looks like.
Oh, is it? I didn't have
those
seen
little
it
eyeballs
without.
Are always there.
Okay.
But the ornament
I've never seen
for
that.
It is just horrible. You'd think that that's what the gun would look like regularly. And then the actual way that it looks would be the ornament, but no, it's like the complete opposite.
Now the old ways looks like you just have like a shader on it.
Hmm?
Kind of. I don't like the old ways ornament for the Clash
I like it purely because it turns the staff purple and gets rid of a bunch of the things that makes the staff kind of unrecognizable.
And that's the symmetry.
And the sword looks like shit. And oh my god, the grenade launcher looked like shit. I don't know who thought that was a good idea. Like, why would anybody want their gun to look like that? Aren't you trying to make me spend money?
Is your loadout good?
Oh no, not yet. Alright, so I have a hand cannon on. I'm gonna have to take off the sniper. I'll put on the guess I'll put on the grenade launcher. Put on the sword. And launcher. Put on major spit. I think that I'm good. Mind if I roll need?
Mind if I roll need?
If we do the one,
I mean, I can get solar kills here too, and they're like,
yeah,
they all count.
If we do the Lost Sector back here, I know all the champions in there. I know that my loadout
yeah,
will work.
Yeah, there we go.
She'll be desperate to prove herself.
I got my super.
It won't work because I don't have Arch.
I'm in the half till the public event. Because
can I change my
super kills?
No, because it's a 10:51.
No. Do you want to orbit?
No, it's fine. I'll just sword dark fields.
You want to wait for this public event to be up so I can get some silver kills?
You can do that. I'll just get the champions ready.
Alright, go for it. Won't they heal though?
I mean, I'm going to kill all the adds before them.
What about the barrier knights?
Yeah, I'm going to kill all the adds before them.
Alright, Godspeed.
You don't understand how many times I've
done
this Lost Sector.
I haven't done any Lost Sectors. Besides the one that you're forced to do on the during the campaign. I haven't really been here. I don't really see a point, to be honest with you. I need to get 59 more solar kills, 6 more finishers, 48 more totals of slowed combatants, 81 more super final blows, 39 more shatter kills, and then 34 more stasis melee final blows, which I should probably be doing now. I kind of forgot about that one. That's just time-based, so I can hang out here all the time, all I want.
Alright. Well, I killed all the ads before this night, so...
Okay, when I'm done with this loss,
oh my god, still coming up. Are you still coming up? Go away, turn around.
He'll chase you to the entrance. I tried doing this with like a 12-10. They got out of the week one, and it was a nightmare. It's the stinking walkers, so I gotta go ahead and do all this. I think it's found them. I thought it was gonna be the glimmer one. The opal, you do a bunch of kills. How many kills were this one though? Open the alt ads, please. You want to spawn, Eddie?
Did he just walk?
Look at all the plywoods. Can you walk past the 50 side?
He walked past the 50 side.
What the frick?
And like four thralls came up behind me, and I turned around and looked at them, and then they ran away. Oh, did he disappear? No!
Where's
no!
Big, what's 10?
Not here.
That was not that many kills. If it was the glimmer one, it would have been pogged, but I was just thinking of that one. And I could just do this on my own, the kills. I'm not gonna get those champions. Coming in. Where you at, Dialg?
I'm right here.
I'm on the way. Sweep! This is gonna be less my less fragments, so that's pretty poggy. Unless they add more next week.
That'd be cool.
It'll be cool, but I'm also like, give me a week or two. I don't know how the drip's gonna be with the content.
Come on! I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Here, come this way. It's not the right way.
On his hand, yeah, it is.
I'm about to level up again.
Okay, let's go.
Ooh, I'm gonna get 1,000 bright dust. There's ads if you go over here. And there's another champion up here, and some acolytes, and then a bunch of thrall will spawn.
I didn't even kill him. And it might be faster just to kill the first knight, then walk out and kill the first knight again.
I'm really weak. What the? Alright, well, you're gonna have a bunch of thrall up here. And it's gonna be an unstoppable. And that's the last champion.
I got my Ankandid on still, so.
Excuse me? I shot him.
It's alright, I'm up. Oh no.
Hi. I'm all the way in.
Alright, we'll all hide. Got him. 5 out of 10.
Alright, maybe if we find a Lost Sector that has a readily available unstoppable. I got this bitch.
Prime! Oh shit.
Ow.
Guardian down.
That knight kept me alive.
Is it match game in here?
Hold up. Alright, there's gonna be a bunch of acolytes and then a bunch of thrall.
I'm pretty much out of heavy ammo, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I got the 7th Seraph shotgun.
I'm just, I can get melee kills, but I'm trying to out it some.
Auto loading trench barrel, I already have one of it.
Didn't they fix trench barrels and that was trash again?
Did they?
Did you know it was bugged, right?
No.
You could just do the whole magazine.
Oh, wow.
Or something like that. Oh my god. I'm gonna die.
No, you're not.
Okay. It's cool, I have this line that lets me travel to 25 feet. Heavy break, let's go.
Break through all of them.
Alright, now melee kills, I guess. I'm out of heavy ammo, so. I still need stasis final kills, or stasis melee final kills, but see that happening anytime soon. These enemies to get weak. Let's go, Poggy. And some crystals. Crystal.
Alright, well, we're done.
Is there a chest here for us to grab or no?
I already opened it.
Oh, okay. Alright, I think we just do the first night and turn around.
Okay.
New adventures available. Lost sector looted.
Yeah, I don't know why it does that.
You going the right way?
What?
Cause
never mind.
Yeah, I'm gonna say the marker's pointing the
I
way.
I made the wrong turn at Albuquerque.
Why'd you do that?
Your mom.
Oh, Poggy.
Hit him with one of these.
What just happened? Why did it launch me? You did the loading thing. And you look weird, I don't know. Any public events up out here? Nope. Come back in. Yeah, this is due the first night. He's like, what, like two tunnels in? Or something like that?
Not even.
Yeah. The screams. Champion, how's up here, John? Ah! Oh! Well, I punk.
I just want to get rid of all the cursed thralls so I can get up in there without having to fear for my life, you know? Okay.
That's cool. Let's get back out of here.
I'm gonna grab all this heavy ammo because I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna grab that spin metal. I'm gonna shoot that guy.
When did you switch guns? I thought you were using the Lament.
What?
Am I insane?
What do you mean?
Isn't that grenade launcher heavy?
What grenade launcher?
What are you just using? No. What even is it?
It's the Season of the Hunt grenade launcher. It's the wave frame.
I thought it was heavy.
No. There's two grenade launchers for this season.
Okay, yeah, I haven't gotten that one yet.
Ooh, you dropped a special one, let's go.
Is it the heavy one has a new perk? With a weird regular
fly?
Yeah. Okay.
This one has Wellspring on it, so it recharges my abilities when I get kills with it. And since it's a special, it does more than... And it's got Killing Wind, so it increases the reload speed every time I kill something. Ooh, no. And we can just turn it right around.
Mm-hmm. Are you out?
I'm gonna hit him with one of these.
These?
Yeah, that's ridiculous. It goes so much further than a regular dodge.
You're blinked.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I'm invisible.
And he's invisible.
Okay, didn't respawn the enemies because we would have already seen them.
Yeah.
And I turn.
I didn't think you went that far out.
It's the wrong way. It's the wrong way.
Ah. Okay. What are you doing?
I mean, I had the new location name up.
I think you should go towards the shipping crate. I said that with every all sector, though. Like, it's, you go to the new area, but then actually reload the enemies until you go a little bit further.
Nice to grab that spin metal again, though.
Where am I? Am I insane? Where's the door?
Are you done?
Yeah, oh. Look, event up out here?
No.
Yeah, it is. Oh, it's up in 3 minutes. So let's go kill the knight. I'm gonna go do the public event.
Okay.
Where's these Kials?
What am I at here?
I have 13 out of 90 super final blows, so.
Nice. You're almost there.
Yeah, I'm just thinking, hops up and jump away. That ammo was totally.
Don't do that. Bad idea.
Ah! Oof. What row?
Top row, Frank. Don't do it, there's cursed roll behind that wall. It's a trap. It's a fucking trap. Don't worry, I'm here for you.
Let me out.
Alright. So all we have to do is just freeze. No. Not it.
I can freeze him.
Huh?
I can freeze him.
Get you away, Trey.
Alright, three more. Let's do a public event, baby. You can fast travel? No, you cannot. I think I would have known that.
You think?
Well, I'm in a nightfall. Can I fast travel? Not gonna lie though, the cloud strike did melt that fallen walker.
Really?
Yeah.
Man, I'm not using.
Well, I hope it's not the fallen walker again. I'd rather do the glimmer one here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What am I doing with my solar kills? I'm at 78. Alright. That'll be done soon. Really well, I'm worried about though. I want to get my super kills. The ammo?
Oh.
You want ammo?
Oh, it's over here.
Yeah. I can't believe this is like my only super, or my only solar weapon.
It is?
I have a Death Adder, but like, come on now.
Plus one revives, what?
I wouldn't worry about
Did
it.
Did you get that little message too?
I don't think so, anybody I didn't see anything. Give it a look? Anyone on the field able to give it a look?
Hey, look what it is.
Is it the ship again? Or the walker? Alright.
Hey you. Hey you.
Out here in the cold, say that a law is have you touch me. Hey yo.
Stop shooting at me, ship. Stop shooting at me, ship, you coward. Ah, you broke the leg I was shooting
with
my clouds.
I popped both legs with a single combo.
Yeah, I wanna see how much damage that would do.
I didn't realize that I picked it up because I had the sword out when I went over there. I was already at the very first one. Don't do that.
I'm gonna ult the adds when we, make it heroic.
I
think I'm gonna get much though, so. Just don't kill any of these adds here. I'm gonna ult now.
Game hunt walkers.
Still getting these thinking, chatter kills though. He made more orbs, why?
Huh?
He made more orbs.
Oh yeah, I caught two legs before I killed it.
Explosion of the walker killed it.
I don't know how. I was standing on top of it and took zero damage.
I was already weak.
So do you think if somebody in patrol strolled across you dead, they would have to wait for the timer as well?
They do, yes.
That's funny. Imagine just being in patrol and being like, wait, why the fuck this guy got a timer on?
Okay, we can get back in there in just a second. I'm gonna get a couple more kills as I have MO. I need 5 more solar kills and get off this gun.
Hey, over here.
I got only 2 super kills, by the way.
Nice. You can switch super. You can go on to like a kill class.
Are you sure? I gotta use stasis for everything.
No, because when I have my 90 supers, I put on my golden gun that every time I get a kill with it, it adds another bullet, and I just spammed bullets.
Well,
on,
I still need stasis melee final blows, okay. So.
Yeah, and then get that I'm done, and then we can reload.
It's just as long because I gotta wait like a minute and a half to my each melee. So. It would be easier if I didn't have to wait for this thinking of. It was the other public event, with, like 90 guys on. I mean, I wonder, doesn't my melee count as, a melee during that super or an actual super kills? I have no idea.
I just wish this door was open so I could go down there.
Why isn't it open?
I don't know.
I thought you meant the lost sector door.
No.
Right, I'm done with super kills, my solar kills, so. I need some melee kills, I need to get a slowed enemy kills and all that good
I
stuff.
I can slow enemies for you.
I mean, I can just push nades if I have to.
Yeah, but I can hit them with my throwing knife and it blows them immediately.
Or we can kill them all one shot.
Or I can do that. It's always a possibility. If I dodge next to them, it slows them and it doesn't kill them. Let's see these guys up here. They're all slowed. And I have my slow last one.
Need my melee charge, please. Thank you.
Here. Get those.
Oh, pog.
Did that count?
Yeah, makes crystals.
Because it didn't make crystals for me. I guess it's because both of
React pulse.
I thought you took it off.
No, I didn't.
You lied to me then. You told me you took it off the other day.
I did.
You monster. Just put on
I like this thinking perk. Yeah, I should. Is that anything or is it only legs?
It's anything, it just has to be arc.
Okay.
Alright. Tectonic Harvest.
And we can get back down and get another champion kill. I need 3 more still.
I can slow all these guys up here.
Alright, that's fine. Oh, he's slowed.
His body.
Time payload do be like that, though.
It really do be. wishy-washy.
And then melee you, where'd you go? Where is he running?
Why are you running?
Oh, he can live. I got my super again. But I don't know who I should ult, it's a thing. I think you find many groups of ads inside the patrol.
One thing that I'm mad about is that this Vandal has never spawned with an extraordinary amount of HP, and this is the original Ramble spawn. Bungie, please fix. Please fix what was broken.
Might as well go ult these five guys, though, I guess. Burgers and fries. You ever been there before?
Yeah, and it's banging.
I've been there once.
I've also only eaten there once.
And that's 70 bucks.
Ooh.
Does these melee kills count? I think running into him counted, actually. So I don't know. The melee did count, I guess. Where are you going, Drex? It missed! I counted, though. I got 4 kills. Let's get back down.
Oh, wait, before we do that. Right.
I already have a melee up, for sure. I've seen that in the way, I'll kill the ad.
Look ads.
Hey, look ads. Let's couple up here, melee. Better spot the ult at, to be fair.
I'm just waiting for the day where they get rid of all of the Destiny 2 content and only have Destiny 1 content.
Ah. Let's go in. Vandal, how dare you shoot me?
Rude. Of him, not you.
I can't see, where am I? Because of you.